starve to death in there.
I'll do this all day.
A bit of good news, if you haven't already seen it, which I did, so I know it's true and not just something I overheard. Nick Valentine is back in town. He's gone for a while. Some people are angry, not me. Well, they thought he might have or destroyed. Glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talked.
What are you doing out of costume again? You know Nuka fires people for breaking character. Yes, of course, I'm kidding. But seriously, the clown makeup helps scare the invaders off. And there's a new one in the park.
No, I don't think that's going to work this time.
There's something different about this one. See? I can do that too. Now, stop squirming. Sorry. I know you can't help it.
Well, I guess we know where all the radiation's coming from now, huh? Asshole, but I'm still standing.
Thank you. going up.
You raiders are all the same. You come into someone's home, steal their belongings, and kill those they care about. I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is our home, not yours.
At this point, I'd kill you just to get some peace and quiet.
Fine. I've been looking forward to making you disappear.
Unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers... Is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge Police Station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then... The Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon, then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Oh! Are you a pistol-packing mama? If you are, this song is about you!
Going. people of the Commonwealth. For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists. That we are among you. It is true. But it's not the whole truth. We are... Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground ceases to exist.
Thank you.